Good morning, SoCal. Station 54 Delta Delta request IFR to Santa Maria.
Station 54 Delta Delta, SoCal approach. Good morning, you're on the ground at Van Nuys.
Affirmative, 54 Delta Delta.
And how long till you're actually ready to go?
About 10 minutes time.
Delta Delta, roger, you ready to copy your clearance?
Ready to copy, 54 Delta.
54 Delta Delta, you cleared from the Van Nuys Airport to the Santa Maria Airport via the Canoga 1 Fillmore as filed. Going to maintain 10,000, squawk 4610, and come up this frequency, or correction, come up frequency 134.2. And hold for release. Call me back when you're at the end of the runway.
Alright, we're clear for Santa Maria via Canoga 1 departure, Fillmore transition, then us filed. Fireman maintain 10,000. 134.2, squawk 4610, hold for release, and we'll let you know when we're at the end of the runway. 4 Delta Delta.
4 Delta Delta, thanks.
That is traffic, citation 54 Delta Delta signature west, taxiing for 34 left. Spanish traffic, any traffic please advise. SoCal, good morning. Citation 54 Delta Delta, holding short 34 left, holding for release.
SoCal, citation 54 Delta Delta, holding short. Van Nuys, runway 34 left, ready for release.
Ground, November 942, Juliet Tango is Castle and Cook. We're taxiing via Alpha to 16 right for departure. That's Van Nuys traffic.
Van Nuys traffic, citation 54 Delta Delta, entering runway 34 left for left crosswind departure. Please, any traffic, please advise. SoCal, Citation 54 Delta Delta, 2,000 feet, just departed the Van Nuys VFR. Holding for release. Waiting for release.
At SoCal 942 Juliet Tango is holding short at 16 right, we're ready for our IRFR release. At SoCal, November 942 Juliet Tango on the ground at Van Nuys.
114 Juliet Tango, SoCal approach code.
Yeah, we're holding short at 16 right, we're ready to go.
114 Juliet Tango, roger. I believe you already have your clearance, confirm?
That's affirmative.
114 Juliet Tango, roger. Squawk 7305, you're released. Void if not off by 12.35, time now 1224.
Okay, we'll squawk 7305 and not void if not off by 35 for 22 Tango.
Juliet Tango, roger. Maintain 14,000, expect flight level 410. I'm sorry, maintain 14,000, expect flight level 410, 10 minutes left departure.
We'll maintain 14,000 for 2 Juliet Tango.
54 Delta Delta, thanks for your help today. Contact LA Center on 135.5.
Van Nuys traffic, November 942 Juliet Tango is departing runway 16 right, will be left turn out, that's Van Nuys traffic.
Hotel Cap TV 11, listen northeast corner, eastbound departure manner.
Roll call on the ground at Van Nuys. Anyone else call SoCal?
Van Nuys, TV 11 just listed. Van Nuys, eastbound departure.
Coast with a hot run control from Alpha 4. Continue with southbound on Alpha, then next traffic.
Alright, Charlie, I'll grab TV 7 listing northeast corner. Southside over Bravo, then an offsetting 16 right at altitude for base and south approach center.
And someone trying to call SoCal.
San Van Nuys traffic, this is Jet 929. We're taxiing out from the NetJets facility to runway 16 right.
I'll be open in 1 minute.
Roger. San Van Nuys traffic, Trevor Watson, 39 off Tango is at the northwest corner, text into runway 16, Van Nuys traffic.
Attention all aircraft, good morning. Time now 1300 Zulu, 6 a.m. local time. Van Nuys tower is now open. Class Delta airspace services are in effect. All aircraft and personnel transmit and receive on the appropriate frequencies, although remain 119.3 for now. We're opening with ATIS information Sierra. The wind 1203, visibility 7 miles, view clouds 1300, ceiling 20,000 broken. Temperature is 16, that's usually 61 degrees. Altimeter 2995, runways 16 in use. And 9 off Tango Van Nuys, I understand you're there. And the exec jet, second.
This is exec jet 929.